Close the blue clamp at the PRC bag to avoid leakage. Disconnect the PRC bag from reconnected AT3 set by separating lure lock connections. Blue lure lock has to be removed from transparent lure lock. Use the caps to close the ports to avoid leakage. Hang over an IV pole the disconnected PRC bag from AT3 set and connect it to patient. Packed red cells are ready for reinfusion.